An update on our 48 clownfish that we moved yesterday. Fred is fine. He's swimming around somewhere in there. Nobody seemed worried about Fred, though. But they really seem to enjoy the tank. And you might notice we added some mesh to the overflow. And you might be asking why. Well, my husband woke up this morning and thought half of them were inside this pipe. He's like, oh, they're really enjoying the pipe. But in reality, they were all in the sump. They were just down there chilling.